together. Do we have all the proper pans for this cake?
We do not. So this recipe asks for circular pans and a donut pan or something like that, which I didn't even know there was a thing. So I don't know how it's gonna work, but we're gonna try it. We're gonna see how it goes. 3 8-inch round cake pans with 6-inch round cake pans with flour-based baking spray. Does grease work?
She's going with the pan.
It works. What's this one? Hang on. Oh, here's a baking one. Even better. It's a lot of steps in one step. Are these at room temperature? They're kind of hard.
We've got 1 cup of butter there.
This is a whole cup?
Yeah. There's measurements on the wrapping. Perfect.
Okay. 3 cups of sugar? So far we have 1 cup of butter and 3 cups of sugar. This is why I don't bake. I don't want to know. We do not have red food coloring. So we are going to be using blue. We don't have it, so we're doing blue velvet cake. Ounces of red liquid food coloring. Dude, I don't think we're gonna have enough food coloring.
Well, we have some other colors. Maybe we can mix. I think we have yellow and green.
Yeah, but 4 ounces is a lot.
That food coloring's old. Let's just use it all.
4 ounces is all the way up to here. There's no way we're gonna have enough food coloring.
Well, we'll just put in what we got.
Look it. That's not enough food coloring. What other food colorings do we have?
Okay.
What if we just put like orange juice in there? Mixture. Wait, is that supposed to be mixing the whole time while I'm doing this? I'm not fast enough for that. Look how green that is! I don't have buttermilk. So this, for you folks at home trying this, you can phone a friend. I'm going to phone my mother, who is great at baking, and ask her how to substitute for buttermilk.
We're getting mom on the line here.
Her name is Deb. Hi.
Hi.
So I'm baking and...
You?
I'm baking.
The one who burns Rice Krispies cookies?
Listen, that was once upon a time. I'm way older and I'm trying again. So this recipe calls for, buttermilk, and we don't have buttermilk.
Oh, you can make your own.
Okay, see, this is why I called her.
If you want to get real creative, you could put a little swirls in it with some chocolate syrup or something.
No.
That doesn't really look like icing.
I just gotta scrape this out. So I've seen them do this on TV before.
So we're just gonna take this and go with that. Can I hold it, fold over the edges, and then fold them back?
Huh? Remove half the remaining frosting in a separate large bowl and tint with black, sky blue, and royal blue food coloring.
We used all our food coloring.
So I did some looking around. To get gray, we're gonna put a little bit of this premier protein because it's Oreo flavored cookies and cream, and I figured dark chocolate and white makes gray. So we're gonna put a little bit in.
No! That's not what makes gray.
Is it gray?
Is it?
This is my department, Heather. Just keep your art major yourself out of this. If we can't get gray, we can at least get purple. We have grape jelly. I've taken to melting some chocolate chips because it will also help thicken this icing, which we've now watered down. So we're just gonna add this chocolate and we're gonna go with more of like a brown shark instead of a gray. So we're just gonna see how this turns out. Royal blue color. So we found this blue. It's called blue sanding sugar sprinkles. And Heather's suggestion is to get some hot water in a bowl to soak off the color, and then we're gonna pour it in there. Friends tell us to like cut triangles and stuff, but that just seems too complicated for our amateur skills.
It's gonna take forever.
We might not.
That's gonna be a lot of candy. Do we have enough candy?
You know what we can do? We can just, you know, do it like a pinata. Just dump them all.
Wait. Yeah, you have to do some shaving. You have to sculpt it. You have to.
Okay, so we have to get the sharks in metal.
Also, you have these two little nuggets that you can probably use.
This isn't actually very
maybe if I put. I don't know where you were going with that.
I don't even know where to start.
Okay, here it goes. I kind of have a bad feeling about this. I'm not sure how sturdy
our structure is. I have washed my hands, so I'm just going to take to using my hands.
Oh, okay.
Just because I think it's going to be easier for.
Is it? It's at this stage that I understand why things fall apart on that baking show.
We've always watched the show, nailed it, thinking that we could do a great job. I now give those people...
Because we had way more time than they did.
But red is a little runny.
I warned you about that. 100% see this going very badly. You know what it looks like? It looks like an ancient volcano. Your teeth are falling.
Colors.
Never mix colors.
It's really hard when you're in a rush.
No, we're not in a rush. Where are we going? What are we doing? That's so important today.
The only thing we have going on is the food pantry. But that only, you know.
That's on Thursday.
Thursday for 2 hours.
And it's Sunday, just in case you wanted to know, everybody. He looks like a baby shark.
I'm actually quite impressed.
He's kind of cute. Like ugly cute, you know? Like.